everyone, Chris Darnett here for Car Player TV for another edition of Strategy. I'm here with Steve Zaltel. Steve, how's it going?
Very good, thank you.
What I wanted to talk to you about is one of your full tilt tip from the pros, where you talked about establishing table image in a tournament and how it might not be profitable to establish an image not like yours when you have to waste chips. Can you kind of talk about that?
Well, it's a very difficult thing to establish an image in general, because what you're doing is advertising, and advertising costs money. And in a tournament, even though you don't know some of the players and they may get the wrong impression of you, they may also break your table, and then you've paid all that money to convince people that you have this image and they're gone. Or you may go broke, or they may go broke. So it's not like a cash game where you know you're going to be playing with the same guys for 6, 8, 10, 12 hours, and establishing an image means a lot. My general theory on establishing an image is to sort of let the cards do it for you. If you're picking up a lot of good hands, you're going to be raising a lot of pots, playing aggressively, and you're going to create a sort of loose, aggressive image. So go with that. You know, don't try and steal pots because people think you're loose. Wait for a good hand. On the other hand, if you haven't had any good hands and you've just been folding and folding and folding, you now have a really tight image, so now you can jump in and try and steal a hand because people are scared. They're saying, hey, this is the hand he's been waiting for.
So the important thing is, too, is to be aware of your own image and how the cards have dictated what you look like to other players. Because to yourself, you're like, I've had all these good hands. I'm not playing loose. But you have to remember that they're going to think that you
are. Exactly. They don't know what you've had or what you haven't had. So you have to sort of put yourself into their mind. Also, some players are totally unconscious. They don't know that you folded for 4 hours in a row, and you know, now you raise and they call you with King 7 suited. You know,
so it's important also to keep in mind the players who are going to notice and the players who will have no idea how you
go. No idea, exactly.
All right, perfect.
It's always good to know the clueless from the non-clueless.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Steve.
Thank you.
Chris Darnett with Steve Zaltel for Car Player TV.